Aladdin, come here. I think I should punish you for your offenses.
Whatever you decide, gracious sire, I will accept.
If Aladdin deserves any punishment, I demand the right to share it with him.
That was precisely my idea. I sentence Aladdin to be married tomorrow morning.
The wonderful tale of Aladdin and the magic lamp ends amid festivity and merriment. Aladdin and the princess lived happily ever after, and the magic lamp was displayed in the place of honor in their palace.